That's the way I was brought up, you know, Irish Catholic. You know, my mother and father instilled good values into me and my sisters. So, and I thought that it could have been someone who really needed it for their food, and I was happy to do it, and I've made friends out of it. Made a new friendship. I even got invited to her birthday party next week.